What's going on, guys? I've got a 2013 F-150 here. Now, if you're missing your owner's manual, you're gonna have a hard time figuring out what all these relays do. So I've got an owner's manual, I've got some time. I'm gonna use it to point out to you what each relay under the hood does. So starting from left to right, there's gonna be the powertrain control module relay. There's gonna be your starter relay. That is your blower motor relay. Next to it is the rear window defroster relay. This is going to be your electronic fan relay high speed. That is the trailer tow park lamp relay. That is the run slash start relay. And this one, number 8, that's going to be your fuel pump relay. This one, if you've got one, is your trailer tow battery charger relay. And if you've got a relay here, that means you've got the 3.5 liter engine, and that is your powertrain control module relay. Starting over, let's see, number 23, that's going to be your AC clutch relay. This is not used, as well as that slot right there. And let's see, you've got, that's your trailer left turn relay. That is your trailer right turn relay. And that is going to be your trailer tow backup lamps relay. This one is your electric fan relay. And let's see, we're looking at 62 and 85. That is your wiper motor relay right there. And the final one, this is going to be your low speed electric fan relay. So yeah, hope this helps, and let me know if you guys have any questions.